How you feel? Not nervous at all? What are you going?
Be humble, continue to pray, and that's how you'll get far. As far as singing, technical wise, you gotta sing from here. Don't ever strain from here, because this is where it comes from, and as soon as it comes from here, it will project and it'll come across as beautiful.
Can you give us a sound where coming from here versus here?
I have to do some high. I'm coming from here. That cytotoxin was from the diaphragm.
Got it.
And it, like I said, it really projects. You'll be able to control more. Your vibrato won't be all over the place. Vibrato is the shaking your voice. You know, and you won't be, you know, so you control your notes. When you're singing, don't never too many runs. A person that does a lot of runs, it confuses people and it's all over the place. So always pick and choose where you put your runs. My daddy taught me that. Huh? He's a runner, but I'm not. So when I do run, I have to pick and choose. Be smart. Be smart about singing. And like I said, pray, pray, pray. And take those lessons, take it seriously. Because when you take it seriously, you'll grow.
I would say that this was one of the nicest experiences that I've had in a long, long time.
Wow.
And what it was the unity of the group. The talent naturally, but the unity of coming together as a family. Within 2 weeks, we made Brooklyn history, and we're getting ready to make world history. So your input, your love, your sharing of your vibration was so, so essential. And Ms. Lisa, you and the group of parents that also make a supportive team. Remember, we are background people that make it work. So our makeup artist who drove up from Atlanta, that was another essential part that was so important. Peggy, our mother goose, she is a mother figure that is phenomenal. But we have all come together under Duque's umbrella, and the rest of you are wonderful. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Advice, what kind of advice can I give you if you're going to make better film and be professional? Well, the first thing is pay attention. Always pay attention. Know what's going on at all times. Know where you have to be and know what you have to do. Don't worry about anybody else. Take care of yourself, because if everybody does that, then the whole team will come together and everything will flow.
Thank you.
If you're not paying attention, if you're playing around, then you may miss the director maybe calling for you, you may miss a chance to be in a shot, you may be cut from a shot because the director called for you and you weren't ready at that time, so the director said, I'm sorry, I don't have time, got to move on, you're out. So that's why one of the most professional things you can do is to pay as much attention. Do not talk on a set if you do not have to. If you hear the assistant director or the director say quiet on set, you need to immediately be quiet. If you have to talk or have a conversation, leave the set, but make sure that you are okay to do that. Do not just, and never walk away if you're in a scene or you're in the video. Never walk away, even if you've been asked to step aside, never walk away and leave the room or the studio or go to the bathroom without telling someone. You must let someone know, because again, if we're calling for you and you're not there, we will either cut you or fire you.
And for those who don't know, can you just give us your name?
My name is Garland Lee Thompson Jr. And I'm a filmmaker, an assistant director, a video editor. I also am executive director of the Frank Silvera Writers Workshop Foundation Incorporated.
Tell the truth, be smart in school. I think do not be committed to people who are not committed to your commitment.
Yes. Let's see.
Let them go. You know, when you're working in the room, tell them, excuse me, I'm working. Learn how to do that. Excuse me, I'm working. Excuse me, I'm working. Learn how to do that. Have it back here. Excuse me, I'm working. I can't talk to you right now, I'm working. Learn that one. Right? And do your best. Stay present. Because when you have a gift, the devil pops up.
Yes.
And you need to be able to recognize it. You have a gift, the devil pops up. You got to be able to recognize it. So don't go that way, go the right way. You know, it's called discernmentship. This, not that. That's the dealio. Right? Because when you're good at something, the devil pops up. And you got to say, oh, no. That makes sense?
Yeah.
That's the biggest advice I can give you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Guys,
it is a wrap. Say goodbye. Yes.
It's a wrap. That means let's go.
What you got?
Oh, man. A wrap.
Yes.
Phenomenal.